James and Becky had been married for over 50 years. After a long life together, James finally died. So, Becky went to the newspaper office to arrange for his obituary. The editor said, "Okay, Becky, what do you want it to say?" "James died." "Well, the lowest price is for 1 to 5 words, so you are much better off making it 5 words. "Okay," Becky said and thought for a second. "James died. Boat for sale."